here to pass along. This is happening right near the Mitchell Airport. That's where our cameras captured police tape surrounding the Crowne Plaza Hotel. Police call this an active investigation. The department's online call log indicates that there was a shooting there. All of this unfolding near 13th and College Avenue. Look for updates on the 12 News mobile app and also on WISN.com.